There is an insect called the spotted lanternfly.
Yeah, their looks are deceiving, but these beautiful insects are indeed plant killers. It could cost the economy $300 million a year.
The solution?